We start with one of our charges. I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, we have been looking for buy. And this is what we get, the price tag, both of the targets. And even in my last analysis, when the price was here, I mentioned if you want to look for the next trade, we have to wait and see how deep this one can drop. Anyway, right now we're looking at this one. If you want to consider this one as a flat, this is expanding. And mostly when it's expanding, this one can, it doesn't give us a really good opportunity for buy. All right. Now we want to see what's the next and what we have been looking for. And if you move to daily chart, based on daily chart, we have been looking for this one as a flat. That's why I mentioned if you get any reversal for any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And we're looking to see the breakout of 2.0 following by 2.5. Now the question is whether this one turned to a correction for continuation. This is the start of the up move, or this one can turn to a deeper correction for next drop. Because if the price could give us one more drop, then we can expect to see the breakout of 1.47, and even if we can expect the price drop to 1.2. How deep this one can go, even we can expect the price drop to 1.0, even it can tend to expanding flat. That's why if we want to look for buy within this one, we need to have the proper trade setup. All right. By the way, right now we're looking at this one and we don't have any trade setup based on daily chart. We move to forward chart. And the right now we can consider this one. Since this one broke the previous low, we can expect this is as a first wave. And we put this two in relative to each other as a flat, as a 1.2. That means still we can look for the reversal. Any reversal with a breakout of 1.8, we can look for 1.9 following by 2.0. But based on forward chart, I don't see any trade. We can expect the price will be within this one before we get the reversal. That means we don't have any trade setup based on forward chart. And if I move to 1 hour chart right now, we don't have any trade setup. And if anyone wants to look for trade from here, the only option is to put their entry above the top and some stop loss somewhere below this. And we need to see the continuation as a sharp move, right? That's mean if you get any opportunity for buy within this one, we will take it. And we need to see the breakout of 1.8. But at this point, the only thing is if anyone wants to get the trade from here, they should know that if the price tag, we need to see the continuation as a sharp move. If it turns to a corrective move, we shouldn't keep the trade because we can expect this one, the price reverse as a corrective for the next drop. All right, because we mentioned this is the expanding, how deep this one can go, even we can expect the price drop to 1.6. All right, anyway, we just follow the chart. We don't have really, if we get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And we don't have really good opportunity unless we look at this one. And in this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.